Which ones would you like? There are lots of colours here. Shall we have a look?
I'd like to thank the Youth Forum, which is leading the way in the Ribble Valley with the youth. They're looking after the village. They've organised this event, and I think they deserve it. And then Keith and Gary and Nick, who spent all afternoon putting the new lights on the tree in the rain. Ribble, turn on the lights. Make sure everything's ready.
If you
don't wish,
hey,
you give a big round of
applause.
7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's our end, it's over to you. Yes.
Give Dave a beer.
That will be more wine.